It's regrettable that we had that premature leakage of information from the social media, specifically the Facebook, my Facebook postings. But I wish to inform the nation that that decision, or rather that intention, has been reversed and set aside. I remain committed to the executive. I remain the vice president of the Football Association of Zambia with 110% commitment to the president, the executive, and our vision.